Top Kenyan athletes, including former world marathon record holder Paul Tergat and world steeplechase champion Ezekiel Kemboi, led other athletes to a 22-day initiative aimed at raising awareness on ethnic violence in the country's northern region. The initiative aims at making a powerful statement for peace and championing against inter-ethnic hatred by reaching out to Kenyans of all walks of life with a peace message. The athletes, together with 100 participants, arrived at Eldoret town after trekking for 386 kilometers from Lodwar before heading to Elgeyo Marakwet and Samburu counties. The participants will have concluded an 800-kilometer walk that is set to come to an end at Lake Bogoria Spring on August the 6th. The initiative involves 7 counties, including Turkana and West Pokot.
So that they can live in harmony, expand the job market, expand the market, the economical growth, equally the tourist attraction points.